I was really debating going to college. I have dyslexia, dysnomia, and dysgraphia. I don't consider it a disability. I consider it a strength, honestly. Here at SUC, my teachers are amazing. They work with me and they do everything in their power to help me learn because they want me to learn. They want me to be successful. A lot of kids don't think that they can do things just because of their learning disabilities. And I'm like, no, we can. We definitely can. We can overcome whatever we want to.